A review meeting on skill development was held at Chief Minister's residence in Jaipur. Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje instructed the concerned officials to accelerate the skill development program and bring transparency by using information technology. She said the centers providing training under the skill development program should be made online so that they can be monitored properly and to find out how many children are getting training at which center. She also directed the officials to prepare district-wise data of the youth who have received training and employment under skill development program. On the occasion, the Chief Minister also released Branding and Communications Guidelines 2017-18 of Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, Deendayal, Upadhyaya, Kaushalya, Grameen Yojana and Regular Skill Training Programme.